I don't know what it is in humans that want that fear in their head. We're less fearful now, basically. There's less to worry about, really. I mean, less life-threatening things to worry about. And so they're looking for those because that's the way we were made. It was like fight or flight and run and whatever. And that fear thing is a little bit of like, it lights up the brain. It's like, whoa, hey, I'm afraid. Let me go figure something out. Well, now that figure something out is just, you know, you can figure stuff out in your business or your life or whatever, your love life, a lot of ways to figure things out. But if you've already kind of got all those things kind of figured out, you rely on the news to give you that fear thing that sends off the endorphin that drives it. And it, yes, it does take a lot of the soul out of society. And people really do need to detox away from the news.
And parse for signal with greater vigilance, and critical thinking.
Get connected with the world around them, the people around them.
Yes.
Connecting with people. Yes. I've seen a lot less connections with people recently because of that. And I've seen a lot less connection with nature and the animals and the plants of the world. You see a lot less of that. And that's why all of a sudden there's all this attachment to dogs or to their cats.